I'd have turn one.
There's 50 cards.
Yeah, I don't know why.
So this is the range. Already have the issue. Epic. Especially game is really good.
Oh, look at that. It's great. You draw any cards you get away. Let me check.
Explain.
I have to check.
That's bad.
You're
very
different.
Chill out. This is just casual play. Whenever it's a hard to roll.
You like it? So good. It's called the only one.
I don't have to weigh it, but I'm just saying it's cute.
I've got three.
Go ahead.
Yeah. Thought we were friends, bro.
Okay. You're like, you don't like that?
That
guy. It's literally the perfect opener.
I had to get rid of things.
Ooh, five. Ow.
At first I had him in this deck, but it doesn't work. Because it's like,
right now,
not a bound.
Yeah, you're playing green. What do you mean? You all right?
You're good.
Okay. Okay, you play the long game. You don't need to run because he gets his second. Try to. Yeah.
Leia. Six.
All I got is one trip. What is it?
Oh, LA. Play Rebel Assault. It'd be pretty.
I just signed it.
I had a good draw.
Six. Wait, no, hold on, I'm sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, you're right. Okay, I'm sorry about that.
I went all high and you got all low. Very zero. Very. I'm gonna flip Leia even though he's potato.
Cheese. Fresh tomato salsa, guacamole.
Oh, no, I've got a bench.
Him, please.
With what you drew, you were doing what you did. Okay.
I can't kill Sabine. Trying to see if this deck runs a certain card, and it doesn't. So I'm like, okay, I need to update it to the other version. But by the time I do, it's like, okay, new set. So.
Yeah. And then on turn three, I had two drops out.
I think the blue one's better.
Oh,
blue. Yeah. I think I've been playing blue. But I don't like Yeah, I don't like that straight blue control. I play a lot of blues, but I don't like that. To me, it's kind of boring. Yeah.
Especially when you're
playing
blue. Okay. I'm going to do four to Krennic with one overwhelm. So you'll do one to base.
And
then
push.
I think I should have
mulliganed,
but I feel like
I
mean,
I know.
I think your deck's better.
I was just too slow.
Yeah, Leia's not speed fast, but right next to her.
Okay.
So I'm gonna play Candace. Oh yes, Candace needs that.
Candace,
what?
Do you need this?
When you weren't here.
Awesome. What is it? Oh, cool. Sick. I will look for the Falcon for you in my box. You pulled that one?
Yeah, I pulled it last time.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. You pulled that, you pulled the freaking hyperspace tie.
What do you need for it?
I'll attack.
Yeah.
Doesn't
stop.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm not completely sure. I'm sure he can help me.
Okay.
Yeah, you want
reducing cost by 5 or like if it's something that costs 6, can I go like this to pay for it or no? Or do I just have to pay something that costs 5 or less?
Take out the confiscates and then you throw out the ruthlessness and like, oh great.
And then if you hadn't taken them out, that was too unsafe.
Yeah. Yeah, no, that was too much.
I think that you can pay. Ask them. Damien, when you play Triple Dark Raid, can you pay extra resources to play something bigger than 5?
Yes. Absolutely. It just costs 5 less. On turn three, you get to play Phantom or Boba, Fire Spray, or Ruthless Raider. That guy right there.
I didn't even see any of my space here. I didn't see my Raider.
I played that.
I swung, and you'll do that. Then I put the 4.
Oh, you put the 4?
And then.
Did
you put the 3 from him?
Yes. That's what that is.
I
killed both of them.
That's probably not people who are playing this me, so I don't know. I've never played just normal shit. I don't know where it's falling all
over. Yeah, because I force choked and then force.
Okay.
So I'll Tarkin come to. Pass.
Ah. One drop just would have been nice.
Because it's
that one or two.
I want to push him.
initiative.
Saying how people hate playing so much. They're like, it's such a hated thing for playing it, but PQs, it's free for all, so people start playing.
Like,
it.
Fuck you off.
This was like such a fun, unfun day.
It's all on the beans, I should have.
If the draws are correct, that deck. It's even with Sabine. I wouldn't say it's going to win Sabine every time, but...
Yeah, right.
Because then Sabine just wants to pass turn one. You're like, fine. You do that again. She has one. She can Ruthless Raider.
Oh, okay. I thought she did fine last time.
Yeah.
Oh.
I saw it, and I was just like, you better do it.
Interplay.
No.
Okay.
You're like, you're not going to see my hand.
I'm just thinking it was unintentional. I'm sorry. This is stressful.
I've been waiting for them to go out.
Oh no, you have.
She means well.
I know. I'm saying. Andy?
Still no resources?
double discard to take out both of them.
I can't unleash.
No, she can't.
I have to do a different option.
Oh, yeah, it has to be different? Okay.
One less damage on your base would be totally different if you had three actions.
Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. If you have
Well, no, two swings and you're dead.
Oh, I know that, but I'm saying, like, even if I were to kill something, she takes three actions to kill me no matter what. I get you to 24, even with the damage, so there's no difference.
And then 3, 2, we'll do property.
She can do it a dark side around the fat on the center. She also has fire spray. Yeah, one less damage, you could have had it.
I think it's like you were talking about earlier with the sideboard of just making the board just big up. It would be like, oh, I have a slight disadvantage in this scenario. Here's the problem.
Which one?
Being able to take off her darksaber. When I said
she's
gonna
like
sideboarded it in
both times. How many even run?
I put in 3 and 3.
Oh yeah.
Just
yeah.
To make sure.
And then when someone's playing Vosk, they're amazing too.
No, we'll get rid of 20 minutes.
Melanie got it in 3. Congrats.
Thank you.
Only feedback I can give you, wing leader. If you had kept the wing leader, you would have killed Silencer and had your giant ship.
How would I have killed Silencer?
Wing, or ECL into Silencer, and then you have your 3-5, which wings for 5. But you also don't expect that deck runs 6 3-2s for turn 1 in space.
Yeah, I don't even remember what my opening hand was. I got rid of Wing Leader for a reason, I just don't remember it.
Oh, yeah. That's on the way. Yeah, just against this deck, it's a little bit different of a ship. Because if she doesn't drop the ground, she's dropping a 3-2 in space. I gotta help her a little before Saturday.
Oh, she's
not good. Oh, shit. Damn it, you're doing. You got a groove on this deck.
I found something that can not suffer all the time.
Oh, there's definitely some matchups where you just cry in porn.
Oh, control is terrible.
Did you play Philip today?
No.
Philip and his freaking space control. Oh my god.
Yeah, see, that would have been tough.
That was frustrating.
I haven't seen his new deck.
Yeah, you said I got sick of losing in space. Yeah, I can tell.
Okay, so see, I would have a bad time with that.
Jacob, I added it too.